Hello friends, this is Praveen Bidkar from Sanjay Gaud University, Kolhapur. Today we are going to study the voltage commutated chopper, or also it is called as Jones chopper. The components required are once again a DC source, a SCR, main thyristor, auxiliary thyristor, capacitor, diode, inductor and the load. This circuit is called as voltage commutated chopper because the reverse voltage appearing across the main thyristor T or U1 commutates the main thyristor. Initially, when we fire SCR, main SCR, current flows from positive terminal of a battery through main SCR to load R, L and back to supply. At the same time, capacitor gets closed path to charge with upper plate negative and lower plate positive. Capacitor current flows from upper plate positive to SCR through inductor, diode and back to capacitor. Because of this, current is entering from the lower side plate, that's why capacitor will get charged with lower side plate positive and upper side plate negative. Also, capacitor will get more voltage than that of supply voltage because inductor will try to maintain more current in the circuit than that of supplied current. So capacitor voltage equals to supply voltage plus energy stored in the inductor. After fully charging of capacitor, it will get open circuited and current stops flowing in the capacitor. If you want to turn off the main thyristor, you have to fire the auxiliary thyristor or SCR number 2. When you will fire SCR number 2, capacitor voltage with lower plate positive and upper plate negative will appear in reverse bias to the SCR1. So this will reverse bias the SCR1 and SCR1 will get turned off. Now the load current flows like this with from positive terminal of a battery to the capacitor through SCR2 and to the load. So this current flows for the time being to charge the capacitor with reverse polarities. Now capacitor will get charged with upper side plate positive and lower side plate negative. When capacitor will get fully charged, current through capacitor will stops. This will automatically turns off the auxiliary thyristor or thyristor number 2. So once again thyristor number 2 will turn off. So this process repeats number of times to get the variable voltage across the load. Like this, voltage commutated chopper or Jones chopper works.